Amazing love. Now what else shall I need? And your name brings life. It's more than the air I breathe.
Hi, I'm Shannon, and this is my husband Jesse. We're the project visionaries for Yoke Apparel Manufacturing.
The concept for our social enterprise was birthed for our dream to help others and our passion for fashion. So we combine business with community development to give the Vietnamese workforce a face to the rest of the world.
At Yoke, we provide a wide range of tailored solutions for fashion startups, private labels, and corporate clients. Our services range from consulting your ideas, getting them onto fabric, all the way through to designing your website and managing orders.
You name it, we can help create it. We manufacture fashion labels, corporate wear, sportswear, and random matching clothes for fun. We are also a sourcing agent for any item or service in Southeast Asia.
Our ethos is firmly built on the foundation of people first and quality. All of our work is 100% export quality, and we can ship to you anywhere around the world.
So what does this mean for you? It means you can skip the middleman in your country and deal direct with a factory in Asia. This will reduce your cost by up to 50%.
So what was that part about community development, and how can you help us?
Our core team at Yoke Apparel Manufacturing are all handpicked based on their skill level to ensure that you, in return, receive a quality product. As the company grows, we are gradually sourcing vulnerable and at-risk local women through community partners. We will give them an income, empowerment, loving community support, and enter them into our upskills program.
The program starts with teaching them basic English, which progresses into a series on financial management, health, safety, and upskilling to improve the living standards of their family and community.
From the bottom of our hearts, thank you so much for taking an interest in our project. We really look forward to partnering with you to create beautiful clothing, but more importantly, create a brighter future for all.
And I found myself in I found myself in your love. Yes, I found